American company acquired a Chinese payment service. Wyre company acquired a blockchain startup Remitsy, which specializes in Chinese cross-border payments. The amount and terms of the transaction were not disclosed, but it is known that all services and the client base of the startup are transferred to the buyer. According to Wyre CEO Michael Dunworth, the fact that Remitsy is used in the promising Chinese market was the reason for the acquisition of the service.